Hi guys, Joe here from Lawn Solutions Australia. Welcome to episode 3 of our Autumn Lawn Care series. In this video, we are going to talk about cool season weeds. Invading weed and grass species during the cooler months can be a real headache and usually difficult to eradicate. These weeds commonly start appearing in autumn, so here's some tips on how to treat and prevent them in your lawn. The dreaded winter grass is also known as Poa annua. If you have an invasion of winter grass, it's best to treat it before it germinates, or at the very least, before it goes to seed. This can be done by applying winter grass killer post-emergent herbicide. This herbicide provides selective winter grass control in blue couch, green couch, buffalo grass and zoysia. It cannot, however, be used on kaikuyu lawns or fescue lawns. You can also chip out or pull the tufts out by hand relatively easily as you see them appear to help manage any continued emergence. Another great way of stopping winter grass is through prevention. Applying a pre-emergent herbicide like Oxifert will help to stop winter grass before it even emerges from the soil. Oxifert will also help to prevent creeping oxalis, crabgrass, crow's foot and summer grass. By acting with a combination of both pre- and post-emergent treatments, you'll get on top of the winter grass infestation a lot quicker and significantly reduce any existing winter grass seed bank that has developed within the soil over time. You may have heard the saying, 1 year of seeds brings 7 years of weeds. This definitely applies to winter grass, but by taking action over a couple of cool seasons, you should be able to completely eradicate it from your lawn. Ryegrass is a cool season seeded grass variety. In the cooler months, if annual ryegrass seed is present, it can germinate throughout your lawn. It can also be over-sown into warm season turf grass varieties like couches. This is mainly done in sports fields to keep them nice and green over winter. Some people like to embrace it during the cooler months for some added green, but it will make for a very inconsistent lawn in most cases and lead to more mowing throughout winter. Ryegrass can be difficult to control in turf as it transitions out with the weather heating up. There is a couple of different ways to treat or to transition ryegrass. One of these is to reduce the amount of water it receives as the weather warms up. The other is treating it with a commercially available product like Monument herbicide. Monument herbicide is highly effective in controlling Poa annua, ryegrass, kaikuyu, sedges and a wide spectrum of broadleaf weeds and is safe to use on common couch, Durban grass, hybrid couch, Queensland blue couch and zoysia grass. These herbicides are best applied by a licensed expert, so contact your local lawn maintenance contractor for application. This will also help to ensure the correct product is used that is safe for your turf variety. Many broadleaf weeds will continue to emerge as the weather cools down and your lawn slows in growth. Rather than letting them spread until spring, it's best to try to tackle them now before they get out of hand. Hand weeding and an application if required with an appropriate broadleaf herbicide like all-purpose weed control or bindi will make your life a lot easier in spring. Just make sure you carefully read the label instructions and only apply the product if it is safe to do so with your particular turf variety. The more action you take during autumn and into winter now in targeting weeds, the better your lawn will look during spring. Make sure you don't miss out on our next instalment of our Autumn Lawn Care series by subscribing and clicking on the notification bell. Thanks for watching, and we hope to catch you next time.